Forget pit stops, forget fuel management. It's pedal to the metal all the way here as we get ready for today's sprint. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting sprint. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Russell, Perez, Leclerc, Oscar Piastri, Fernando Alonso, Sainz, Ocon, Reed, Albon, Button, Gasly, Stroll, Tsunoda, Magnussen, Joe, Hülkenberg, Ricciardo, Bottas, Sargeant, and Lando Norris starts from the back of the grid. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out.
Okay, we've got that relief of having points on the board finally, so let's keep that form up and get another top 10 finish today, please. Clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. No rain expected for the time being. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights.
Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. This result then narrows the gap between our championship leader and the rest of the standings. Well, that wraps up the sprint. All that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.